Moksanim, Samonim, Young and family, we miss you. Thank you so much for supporting us and for your love.
Anniversary, thank you very much for making a place for all of us to feel welcome and worship. Thank you very much and God bless you.
What's up, Reverend Kim? Thank you so much for letting us use the building. We're very appreciative of your hard work in the kingdom of God. Thank you.
We used it a lot for worship. So if it wasn't for you, we thank you for having for hosting a spot for us.
Yep. We're going to worship the heck out of this place. Thank you, Reverend.
God bless you. Thank you, sir. We love you.
God bless you.
Congratulations. I really appreciate what you did, all your efforts. It's a great building. We're using it well. Thank you.
Congratulations. Looking forward to great things.
As we turn 1 year, thank you so much for all your givings, and we'll make it grow and continue Duffy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Reverend Kim, for your generous donation. We have a wonderful building. We're blessed in AC where we can worship every week. We think of you every week when we worship them.
Reverend Yongsik Kim, we are so grateful. This is Deacon Jimmy Park, and this is Deacon Charles. We are really grateful for the 1 year. We've been growing steadily, and God has been doing great things, right?
Yeah, we thank you so much just for everything that God has given for us and for what you have done to help our ministry to just to grow and just to, you know, to have a place to worship. Thank you so much from the bottom of our heart. God bless you.
Hi, I'm Jeff. I'm the worship leader for our EM service. Thank you, Reverend Kim, for donating funds. May we just continue to give all that offering and blessings to the Lord our God. Thank you.
오늘 저희가 좋은 예배당을 가지고 예배하고 찬양할 수 있고 이 공간이 주는 의미가 굉장히 크다고 생각합니다. 예배할 수 있는 공간을 마련할 수 있도록 지원해 주셔서 영적으로 그리고 물질적으로 지원해 주셔서 정말 감사드립니다.
You know, this year has been so, so wonderful and amazing. First of all, we thank God, but also we thank you and your family for the support of our young people, our older members, and everyone. And it wouldn't have been possible. And you'll be amazed at the growth and then the joy that we have worshiping every week in this wonderful space. Thank you so much.
He who began a good work in you will be faithful to complete it. He'll be faithful to complete it. He who started the work will be faithful to complete it in you. If the struggle you're facing is slowly replacing your hope with despair, or the process is long and you're losing your song in the night, you can be sure that the Lord has His hand on you, safe and secure. He will never abandon you. You are His treasure, and He finds His pleasure in you.